I work for Jacob Zauber Apex Professional Belgium as an analyst and project manager. So we are a business-to-business provider of coffee, tea, coffee machines and services. We wanted to move away from the door-to-door seller of coffee machines and more to the value-added and concept selling proposition. And to do that, we needed to create a selling story. And we wanted that our mobile sales solution be able to guide our salespeople to that selling story. And the main difference between our homemade solution and for me then and Showpad was the reporting, really seeing, being able to measure what assets are being used by who. And there you always see a difference between people who have good KPIs and one that have less good KPIs in the use of Showpad. So that's really giving us an idea in how we need to trigger our sales. What we discovered was that Showpad was much more fit to our needs, and also it was only 25% of the cost we estimated for making something of our own. So how did Showpad fit our needs compared to an internal solution? Well, I did a lot of internal projects and if you do internal projects, you always know that you're going to have some certain surprises in your implementation costs or in your implementation timing. And yeah, Showpad was the first project that we have no surprises in time and in costs. From day one, all our salespeople were using it. So we always monitored very closely the adoption rate, and we saw that 80% of our people are day-to-day users. Quantification is difficult. For example, Showpad is the first thing that a new salespeople get even before his computer. So he can already start at home checking our products and have a look at all the material that we have. So it helps in the onboarding session of sales, that's true. I still get a lot of compliments every week from salespeople. That's the best thing that has happened to do regarding sales tools in the last years. It's always a funny story, but when the sales come in, they have their laptop open and Showpad next to them. So they use Showpad for all their material. But you see that in mass market, where there's a lot more frequent customer and prospect contact, they see like 10 customers a day or 10 prospects a day. They use it much more to sell, to pitch, where our key account manager are using it more to create on the basis a selling story personalized to the customer needs. Showpad gives us the tool now not only to give a brochure to the customer, but also add extra material like these videos. We have a lot of nice video material because we have a recognized brand. And in the past, they were never used. It was just an advertising. But now we can add them in the sales conversations. And we see that indeed videos are very much used, and that basically it's selling itself. It gives us a good insight in how we can improve our content and where we need to focus. We changed of company identity the last 4 years 2 times. And the main tension was there that our sales were complaining that they didn't have the right material. Either the popular brochures were out of stock, or the brochures that they were incorrect, or with the old company identity. And with the last company identity change, what we saw is that from day one, so everybody came in to celebrate the new company, from day one, all the material was up to date with the new company identity. So in that sense, the tension between sales and marketing regarding the assets has completely disappeared almost. You can measure exactly who is actually selling that, who is using that content in regards to other salespeople, and are those salespeople having better results than others. So from an analyst perspective, that's really giving me a lot of more data to measure my customer journey. So I think the reuse of material, not only during the sales pitch, but also in inbound marketing. I think that's a trend. And the second trend is integration with other applications that are used in the company, like Microsoft CRM or Salesforce. You have the added value of having much more insight into the customers. Yeah? For example, because every couple of years our sales team changes, so regions get followed up by another salesperson, you will have a new salesperson have far more insight into what happened at the prospect or at the customer than before. The first is the ease of use. So training people in Showpad is not really an effort. It basically speaks for itself. The same for the administration mode, for marketing. Yeah, every marketeer just take 5 minutes the explanation and they can start. As a project manager, for me the added value was the ease of implementation and the limited cost to implement. So it was no risk. We also started with a pilot, so the risk was really limited. And the last thing I would say is the insight in the extra data. As an analyst, I like data, so it gave me and the company a lot more insights in the assets.